Hi guys, it is Mikey and I am back with another video. So, if you're going VFest this year, I suggest you listen up and follow my instructions because obviously I'm very happy at this. So, it's very straightforward, literally Vaseline, glitter, UV face paint. That is all. If I did go to the festival, I would in fact get my eyebrows done, obviously, and fake tan to the max. Get that dark fake tan on. That's what I like to do.
Let's put it in a motion. I'ma give you a promotion. I'll make it feel like a vacay. Turn the bed into an ocean. We don't need nobody. I just need your body. Nothing but sheets in between us. Ain't no getting off early. I know you're always on the night shift, but I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't.
Just before we start the video, just thought I'd let you know that my eyebrows don't normally look like this. I normally get them threaded and tinted, but because I'm a broadcast bitch and I'm not getting paid till Friday, I had to colour them in myself and try and do the best job at that. So, we're going to go for a little bit of a festival kind of theme. So, the first thing you're going to do is obviously get any cheap brand or cheap Vaseline, whatever you want. And literally, just get the tiniest bit of it, just literally put it where you want it. Obviously I'm going to put it around my eyes here, up here. Obviously once you've dabbed it on, you need to obviously rub it in. That's what I'm going to do now, just literally like rubbing it in. So for this instant I'm going to go for a bit of a silvery, bluey kind of greeny purple. Like literally just dab it on, might look shit at the moment, but you know. So you put the layer of purple on, and obviously you put the second layer on, which we're going to do yourself at. Which is double down. I have kind of hit the right bit out, a bit of acne, it might not have it. I promise to keep this a secret I never tell. But don't you keep it all to yourself. Obviously, don't try and do what I've done earlier. Obviously, I'm going to try and get some here, but in the corner of your eye. Try not to get any eye bleed. So, now I've mixed kind of a lighter blue with a kind of purpley blue and it looks really nice. I don't know if you can see the colour of it, but it actually looks very nice. Oh, I'm actually glowing. Now I'm going to add kind of stars and hearts to it, but I like it. Guys, change your plan. I was going to add these along my eyebrows, like go there and go there, but because I've done the area, I can't do that. So I'm going to put these of this size. So you can literally buy these girl paints from anywhere. They are so fucking good. It's face and body paint, but it's so amazing. So, once you've added the pink, add the mascara. This is just a cheap brand because I don't really wear makeup. But it is Royal Lash Lengthening Mascara by I think it's something called W7. Now guys, it's time for the hair. So get loads of Vaseline as you can, literally. It's a quick cut shorter. Not happy for this. Look at the fire off. Literally just, I think, ugh. It feels so weird. So I've noticed that it looks a bit weird up here. So I'm going to add glue up here. So guys, that is it. You are ready for the festival. So guys, I hope you like this video. Something completely different. If you like it and you want to see another one, or you want to see me do something else, give it a like, give it a subscribe, give it a share, and obviously comment what you want me to do next. See you later. Bye.